Oh yeah, they talk a lot. They say they that, they woke it at. They say they this, they making chills. They cakes legit, don't bow the block or cow the cow. They think they some, may not say they ain't, but if they fake a front. Otherwise they does arrive with guns inside their range or something.
Well, I would say it's tempting to define yourself by the most surfacey kind of stuff, so people can say, "Oh, well, I'm a high school student, or I'm black, or I'm a skater, or I'm whatever." And I think those things are little parts of who we are, but they don't define us. At the most basic level, who we are is we're people created in the image of God. I mean, that's who we are. That's who we're created to be.
Shows and girls that pop and drop it low. With Glocks that I'm gon' lock and load. Stop the show and lock the door. I do this for his name.
So for people who are not believers, who are struggling with who they are, I would encourage them, you can't really know who you are and move in the right direction as who you are until you recognize you're created by God, God loves you, and God desires for you to be back in relationship with Him. And then for those who are in Christ, we have a brand new identity. There was a time when we were sinners separated from God. We are reborn, brand new creations in Jesus. So more than I'm a rapper, or I'm black, or I'm a student, or whatever, I'm in Christ, I'm a believer.